Good Sunday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast for the rest of the first weekend of July. Not really seeing too much of anything in the way of problems out there for right now, but we will be looking for the potential of some pretty hot and humid conditions throughout the course of the rest of what's left of the weekend. So hot and humid with those isolated chances of showers and thunderstorms possible throughout the rest of the forecast. We are also monitoring the possibility of a new thunderstorm complex making its way out into the Gulf of Mexico, and that could again be giving us some problems for vacationers west of Florida. We'll be keeping our eyes on that storm system and the rest of your forecast into the middle part of July. Stay tuned for more with News Channel 3.